as I please all men and all things, not seeking mine own profit, but the profit of all that they may be saved. Be ye followers of me, even as I also am of Christ. Now I praise you, that you remember me in all things, as I deliver them to you. But I would have you to know that the head of every man is Christ. The head of the woman is the man, and the head of Christ is God. Every man is having his head cut, dishonoring his head. But every woman that prayeth or prophesieth with her head uncovered, dishonoring her head. That is even all one is.
Shithead!
Does not even nature itself teach you that? If a man have long hair, it is a shame.